tends to flow with the music, if you can hear it. It's really pretty. That is from the Lion King.
Oh.
That's that warthog.
I didn't see the Lion King.
Yeah, flamingos.
Turn your camera over the other direction behind you. That would have been pretty, the boat against the building is really pretty.
147.
No question, Bob.
Don't take too much of it, though. Just, you know.
That's what they were going to go eat.
This place, you have to have reservations.
They could come right on here. The lines go right on.
I am.
Look at him.
Ooh.
That feels good.
Oh.
Yeah,
he's looking like he's
good.
Interesting to see how much the transport is going to pick up in the back.
It's like the Maya ruins.
Mathematicians and builders of magnificent temples. Us trabajares en México tan chauchi. Welcome to that Mexico of ancient times.
It's all blurry. That's real misty.
You can't be misty from the...
Centuries ago, a great civilization flourished on the Thank you.
poinsettia tree. Beautiful red. Thanks, huge. From Norway.
Oh, Troy, you're hurting me.
I'm very tired.
Yeah.
I like the United, Kingdom. La 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 la. muscle.
Can't get it.
Make use of little water they can find and avoid the scorching rays of the relentless sun. The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert.
At the same time, this not only saves space, but fertilizer and pesticides as well. On your left, the shavings from the unripened green papaya fruit can be used to produce papin, which is a meat tenderizer. And in the terraces on your right, the rice and peanuts are being grown at the same space but at different times. This is called crop rotation. The location of the crops are switched after the harvest. Nitrogen left in the ground by the peanuts is then used as a natural fertilizer for the newly planted rice. Crop rotation also helps reduce the amount of pesticides we use by removing the bugs from the outgoing crops. Whether you like squash or not, you'll have to appreciate the pink banana squash straight ahead to your left. It's unbelievable, but once fully grown, they can weigh up to 40 pounds each. The pineapple plants have a shallow root system, so this enables us to grow them in a small, tight space. And the bananas are members of the grass family. And the small white fish are often featured in restaurants throughout Walt Disney World. The Gulf of Mexico sturgeon on your right, which is the larger, darker fish, has just been placed on the endangered species list.
Mike wanted me to camcord the twirling bushes. He called them disco bushes.